Today, we are going to learn about how to backup and restore WhatsApp on iPhone. Start things on your computer. You can see phone transfer, mobile manager, WhatsApp transfer, iOS data recovery, iOS data eraser, file tools on Syncios main interface. Start WhatsApp transfer to get today's job done. You can see foremost, backup WhatsApp, restore WhatsApp from local backup, restore WhatsApp from iTunes backup, and transfer WhatsApp between devices. Before all starts, go to Menu, Settings to set output path. The three dots helps you to change the output path and tap the file icon so you can open backup photo directly. Now we start, open backup WhatsApp mode. When your iPhone is connected via its USB cable, click Start. Soon after, it will start backing up your iPhone WhatsApp. Tap View to check the backup or connect another phone to recover the backup to it. If you want to restore it later, choose Restore WhatsApp from local backup on the main interface when reopening this program. Tap Browse to open the backup. All details or WhatsApp data are loaded. Check every conversation, select conversations you need. WhatsApp attachments can be viewed clearly. You can choose to recover to computer or recover to device. If you choose later option, next choose to restore data to the target device. Click Recover. Wait and do not disconnect your phone. A stable network connection is needed. It's done. Get your phone unlocked to check WhatsApp data in WhatsApp application. An extra tip, this program allows you to print WhatsApp messages directly. Just select chat and click the printer icon. Then preview and print. If you like our videos, go to the right corner to subscribe us for more new updates of mobile tips. That's all today. Thanks for watching.